Things were fast going from bad to worse. More evidence that Punchinello didn't like me much. No Minotaur lurked in this labyrinth, but somewhere out there, on the clanking deck of his cargo freighter, the skipper of the Charon was waiting, like the ferryman in the River Styx. Thank you. I had found Boris Dime's ship. Rusted. Even with all the... I knew it was a long shot. Angelo Punchinello actually showing up, but there was no crime in hoping. and Chinella was burning to get me. The feeling was mutual. He was trying to put out my flames with gasoline. The mobsters have been guarding a real treasure. The way out of this disco inferno. Upstairs, the trio tangoed down the manor halls to the silent rhythm of their murderous hearts. The blood of their victims rust on their lips. Vince Mugnano, Pilot Providence, a.k.a. Big Brother, and Joe Deadpan Salem. The pistol was a frozen lump in my hand, piercing the skin, gnawing me to the bone. It didn't take me long to run into the trio. One down, two to go.
Stop anything! Take cover!
for her. Punchinello's trio was done for.
No, I told them not to.
Game over, Max Payne.
I could tell when I was outgunned.
Gentlemen, we're done here. Take me to Cold Steel.
She had just given me an OD of Valk.